Hey folks, it is Matt, and welcome to the final Friday of Steam Cleaning. 31 games in 31 days. We are getting down to it. I don't know why you gotta walk into the green screen. We got a game lined up that is called... Golly Rover. Something about dogs, I guess. I got a controller on. We'll see what this does. Already looks fantastic and very much not. All right, full screen, no other options. Walk speed, okay. I don't know why it is stuck up in the corner like that. Okay. What? What? Trying to start a game here. I just don't know why it's up in the corner. This is probably going to go poorly when I alt-tab, so get pumped. Uh-huh. Oh, yeah. Okay. Nope. Don't want that. Wonder if I can do this instead. Wow, really? Okay, maybe I can't do that. Hang on. Hang tight. Want to do this and that? Well, that doesn't seem like it worked that well, does it? How about this? Now how we doing? I think we're doing all right now. I think some of these older games are troublemakers. All right. I guess set sail is the start. I don't think I have. All right, we'll just turn the controller off because it looks like this is going to be a mouse game. Dog pirate. Sure. Wait, hang on. Take that. Yeah, I want to watch the intro. It's weird that my cursor is suddenly, like, transparent.
What a glorious day for sailing, eh, lad?
Oh, boy.
Sorry, Captain.
Makes you glad to be alive.
Whatever you say, Captain.
My word. Is that a pirate ship on the horizon?
Hey?
What fun. Let's say hello.
Captain.
Not to worry. It's coming this way. Quite quickly, too. Hello, chaps. James Rover at your service.
I'm kind of speechless right now.
I'd be thanking ye for that cargo, old Jolly Rover.
That rum is for Governor De Silva, you scoundrel.
Oy, so it be, pup.
That's James Rover to you, you filthy pirate.
Yeah, Jolly James Rover.
No, Just James.
Suit yourself, you lily-livered landlubber. I be Captain Howell. Now, my rule be, any we be taken alive be getting the chance to join our merry crew. But ye clearly be lacking any of the skills we be looking for in a pirate.
Okay. Yeah, this doesn't seem like it's ripping anything off. Click to select.
I'm a snappy dresser.
You be looking like you'd be dressed by a drunk octopus. With two eye patches.
This belt and pants are custom made, I'll have you know. You can't buy clothes.
I can't tell. Is this running at like 640 by 480? And then like...
fancy pants. You be lacking a
smooth at 1024 by 768 and then blown up to my monitor size? Because it does not look good.
I can walk with a swagger.
You'd be walking like a fairy in tight trousers.
We're just going to go through all these, aren't we? Is this going to be a bad adventure game? Because I've only ever played good adventure games.
I can cook.
We got a cook. He ain't the best cook. But he ain't making us too ill.
I can sing a good shanty.
Pirating ain't all singing and dancing. What else can you do?
I'll never join your crew.
Good. Oh. We be reaching in a...
I didn't have to click on the last thing.
Now I can't have ye stumbling about getting in the way of the crew. So ye just have to sit tight till we be making port.
When will that be?
While the winds be fair and the loot be good. A month... maybe two.
Wait! I can't be in here a month. All right, Gaius. It's up to you. You've got to escape this brig, commandeer the ship, and finish that delivery. Those pirates will rue the day they tangled with Gaius James Rover. Now, how to get out of here?
Eventually I'm going to play a game, right?
There's no way out. A more creative way? You must be mad. You're right. I'm being dramatic. Yes, of course. I'll take another look around.
When you see text over your hand. Oh.
Ah, my sweet Beatrice, my silent companion, how I love thee. Behind your kind eyes, I can see dreams of our escape from this blasted cell.
Yeah, I know. Press and hold the space bar. Okay. But I want to explore.
It looks like there's a worn label. Cape? Kit? This is no time for dress up. Skeleton keys. They'd break as soon as you put them in the lock. Pity I don't have anything to pry open that crate with. It looks interesting. I'll have trouble keeping it together if this is lit while I'm in here. What's this under the cannon?
And the flag piece. Arr. Okay. Options. Oh, same options. Okay. Developer commentary. Walk speed. I should probably put walk speed up. Right? Like middle-ish. Okay. Log. Okay. Wow. Sure.
It'd
one of those.
Be nice if there was something useful in those crates. But I can't get them open. That's a fine whale oil lamp, but it's my only source of light in this dingy room, so I don't want to disturb it. Wow. A real pirate treasure chest. Oh ho, what's this? A piece of eight. I'd best put this somewhere safe.
Like in your inventory. Okay. We can still talk to the painting.
Thou
all right.
Stare down at me with thine green eyes of the sea. They set me free. You complete me. My beloved goddess of the painting. I wish I could unlock the secrets behind your lovely exterior. How may I get through to you the many ways that you set me free?
You've gone nuts. All right. Oh, we can still do something here.
I don't know how they got this cannon in here, but I can't budge it. B thinks there's something I've overlooked in my attempts at escape. I should look at the items in the room again.
Is there anything else here?
It's dusty, but no longer treasury. I could escape by burning the ship, but I'd need to swim to the next island and be fireproof.
Okay. I can probably check the door. Yeah, sure.
B thinks there's something I've overlooked in my attempts at escape. I should look at the items in the room again. 3 weeks, and I didn't think of trying the door. Oh, heavy, solid, and locked. That's probably why.
Okay.
I normally get a few weevil-infested crackers thrown under that door every now and then. Oh, yeah. Weevils aren't all that bad once you get used to them. Beatrice, you are always the
doorway
to me.
You're just gonna tell me where to go? Okay.
I could drink to escape. But that never solves anything. Besides, I prefer tea. Well, B, it looks like
we're all right, we checked out everything. Forever. Game over.
Come, my darling. Let us be alone no more. Papa,
what be going on down there? Davy, what be all the noise?
Ah. The prisoner tried to escape.
That skinny sea sponge couldn't escape from a sand castle.
Hey.
Oh, sorry, Davy. I be forgetting he looked like he... Hey, you ain't sounding much like Davy. Twerp for that silly hat, I'll not be knowing you.
A weird response.
You don't sound much like yourself either.
That be true, but this new tobacco ain't as fine as it used to be. Yeah, Davy, this be reminding me of the time we be getting through that keg of rum and thinking we were a pair of young princes. Where be that again?
The Rock of...
Yes, the Rock of Darkness.
Darkness.
Nay, that not be it.
The Straits of... Kippers.
Nay, that not be it.
Port?
Port.
Spaniel.
Nay, that not be it.
Davy, me tail.
Pardon?
What are you on about, Davy?
Over here, you bilge rat. You never be getting past Melvin like that.
Melvin?
Ye be listening here. We be busting out of this ship.
And why do you think I want to carry you around with me?
Stowaway, fire in the hole. I'm melting.
Shh. All right. What do I have to do?
Start by getting me out of this cage, chum bucket.
You can't say that on the internet.
Here are some crackers the weevils haven't gotten into.
Okay. Just like the real Cracker Barrel.
Oh no, those other crackers are crawling with weevils.
Just like the real Cracker Barrel.
It's just an empty rum bottle. Let these rogues collect their own mugs.
Okay. Parrot, rusty lock. Mug!
I'm not cleaning up after these barbarous blackguards. He's just resting. He's just resting.
Scrap right
he's
there.
He's just resting. It would be nice to have some rope, but this looks too bulky for me to carry around. Pretty, but I'm not about to start looting things I don't need. There are two keys on this ring, a large heavy one and a smaller rusty one.
Yeah, I couldn't imagine what the other ones would be for.
It appears these drawers have been painted over.
Okay.
How do I get you out of there?
Head like a sieve. Be using the keys you'd just be picking up on the lock.
Use keys with the parrot now.
I can't open the rusty lock. The key won't turn.
You'll have to oil the lock. On the double. The walls are closing in. It's getting dark.
Yeah, it looks like... Oh. Find
no
it.
Tea in there.
Is there oil in there?
It's locked.
Yeah.
Hot.
All right. Is it going to be one of these?
The keys don't need oiling.
Right, the keys don't need oiling.
I can't just throw hot oil all over the lock. I might get some on the parrot. I need something to rub it in.
Rub what in? What are you talking about?
This lock hasn't been used in a while. It's a large iron cage with a heavy rusty lock.
Fair enough.
That doesn't go with the lamp. That doesn't go with the lamp.
Okay.
How can I oil that lock?
Be using the scarf from the real Davy on something oily.
Oh, that's something Davy I could hover over?
The brig behind you. Sit, boo-boo. Sit, good boy.
Ah, it's just a scarf. I'd better take this in case there's any misunderstandings.
Adventure games.
There. Jolly good. I've oiled the lock. There we are.
Much obliged, Squire. Tally-ho!
Cool. That worked better than I'd hoped.
Hey, that tickles.
Okay, inventory item. You got it.
Hello.
Mr.
Parrot?
Juan.
Pardon?
Juan Leon.
Okay, Juan.
Juan Leon!
So, about Melvin.
In sunny Port Sickle, young princes get pickled. 10 days in their messes, then they're swabbing decks in silk dresses.
What's that supposed to mean?
Go figure.
Funny. You made more sense when you wanted something from me.
Crackers be me, and crackers be key.
Okay.
That's all for now.
Batter the hatchlings.
Ahoy there, Melvin.
Ahoy there, Davy. Can ye remember where it be when we be getting through that keg of rum?
Oh, I wasn't paying any attention.
Fart.
Sickle.
Oh, that be the place. Hell be threatening to kill all the both of us. But instead, he be throwing us in the brig for... how long was it?
10 days.
Yeah, and when he be letting us out, remember what he be having us do.
Swabbing the decks.
Swabbing the decks.
Silk dresses.
In silk dresses.
They be good times. Well, I best be leaving you to your duties.
Thank you so much.
Don't be a stranger, matey.
It's a random button. What do you expect? Okay. Adventure game.
These are much too heavy to carry around. If I had balls this big, much too heavy to carry around. Father uses a cannon just like this in his act. Used to use. I'm not putting those in my pants. I'm not putting those in my pants.
I'm not putting my lips on that.
Too bulky to carry around, I'm afraid.
Pokey thing.
Yes, very nice pokey things. It would be nice to find some less bulky rope.
Yeah, it'd be great.
Probably not the best smoking chair.
Anything else?
This rope simply will not do.
Ahoy there, matey!
What?
Need any hints?
No, no, thank you. I'm fine for now.
Don't forget about
all. We've been clicking around like an idiot. Perhaps you would like to know the solution to the puzzle.
Oh, what died in here? I've got to get a window open. I don't think this is the kind of window that opens. Hungry little fella. Hey, peppercorns. Now I can make my famous Jamaican jerk chicken. I'd have to find a way to grind them up first, though. Ugh. Here, fishy, fishy, fishy. Empty. I'm certain this doesn't see much use. I'm not sure why I keep looking at these.
Because it's a clickable
it's just
item.
An empty rum bottle. Empty. Hey, there are crackers in here.
I'm guessing they may be the hint system?
And when he got there, the cupboard was bare, and so the poor dog had none. Nothing more in this cupboard. Tea? No. No tea for me. That's a fine stove, but I don't need to cook anything now.
Mm-hmm.
Nothing in there but air. Oh! No, just a mug. It's just an empty rum bottle. That's a wicked-looking hook. It's stuck. The hinges look a little rusty.
Ahoy there, matey!
What?
Need any hints?
Please stop!
No, thank you. I'm fine for now.
Don't forget about old Juan now.
There we go. A little oil on the hinges will help these windows open. I can breathe again.
Okay.
Nothing in there but air. Another stray mug. Ugh. I don't want to look too closely at this. They're huge! Oh, wait. No, they're not.
Oh, I see.
That's just sloppy. It's just an empty rum bottle.
Can we talk to the chef?
It's a big, fat, drunk pirate holding a bottle of rum.
Okay. Anything else in here that I haven't already interacted with? Oh, boy.
I can't see up there, I'm afraid. There couldn't possibly be anything interesting up there. Nope. I'll have to assume there's nothing up there.
Okay.
Aha! A sock! The sock warrants no further investigation. It's just a smelly old... Wait a minute! There's a piece of eight in here. Now it really is just a smelly old boot.
Alright, so I should be clicking on everything because I need my pieces
and
of eight.
Pirate smelled bad. That's a spiffy looking hat, but I prefer mine. I think I'll let sleeping dogs lie, especially big dogs.
Jokes.
Dogs. Nothing
jokes.
In there but air. Locked.
I don't have the keys anymore. They're gone.
Ahoy there, matey.
What?
Need any hints?
Shut up, shut up, shut up.
No, thank you.
I'm done for...
All right, I don't think there's anything else for me to do right now.
I'm not about to trade my pants for those shoddy things. Even if I could reach that, I wouldn't pick it up.
All right. Okay.
There are no handles. It appears to be locked from the outside.
Okay, then.
I believe I saw these cannons from the outside.
Yeah, probably. Uh-huh. Anything else? Does not seem like it. Let's talk.
Ahoy there, Melvin.
Ahoy there, Davey. What are you doing above decks? Arr. You lost?
Just stretching me legs. Can you, open the hatch for me?
You'll be forgetting the knock again, Davey. You can't be going on deck anyway. You're supposed to be guarding the pub.
But I'm running dangerously low on rum.
Hey, nay bother. I'd be getting that for ya. Ahoy there, Bobby.
Melvin, what you be wanting, you hairy palm tree?
I'll be just wondering if you could get...
Stop wasting me time, or I'll be using your mop of a head to swab the decks.
Yeah, take that.
Right you are, Bobby. But. Sorry, Davey. Have to be going without for now.
All right. Anything else?
Ahoy there.
Ahoy.
Any chance we're heading to Groggy Island?
Aye. Last one to the stumbling be a wooden leg.
But I've got to deliver the Jolly Rover to Governor De Silver.
Oi, never you mind that, Davey. Hal'll be sorting it out.
All right.
I need something from up on deck.
Oi, don't know. Bobby be a bit cranky.
All right.
Aye, right you are. I'd better be getting back to my duties.
Oi. I'd best be getting back to me duties as well.
All right, what was it Melvin did?
Ahoy there, matey!
Yo!
Need any hints?
I don't need any hints.
Ah, weigh anchor and fill the sails!
Now, I have no idea if that was going to register or not. Let's try it again.
What now, Melv?
Whoa.
Oh, Davey, you silly scab.
Put a shirt on.
I'd be knowing that poncy hat anywhere. What you be bothering me for?
Mind if I come up and stretch me legs?
The rest, you scurvy dog. Your job be guarding the Rover, pup.
The prisoner escaped.
Ah, that'd be a good one. That dim-witted dodo couldn't hit water if he be falling off a boat.
Yes, I could.
Eh?
Nothing. Yar, har-har, scurvy dog. Can I come up now?
Nay.
How about we switch places?
I'd be done with me shift, and ye be wanting me doing yours too. Ye be telling that good-for-nothing Pete to be getting his sorry tail up here and relieving me.
Can I come up now?
Nay.
Somebody got up on the grumpy side of the bed this morning. Cheerio, Bobby.
If ye be seeing that worthless Pete, ye be telling him to quit his lollygagging and get his tail on deck to be relieving me.
Alright, which one's Pete? I'm gonna say this one's Pete.
Hello? Pete?
Rum. Rum.
Yay! Pete?
Rum. Rum.
Yay!
I gotta find me some rum, huh? But,
Ahoy there.
Ahoy!
I need...
Ahoy!
But I'm...
Ahoy, no.
I guess I did that out of order.
Ahoy there, Bobby!
Move in, you cantankerous cannon stuffer. I'll be telling you to stop wasting me time.
But... Sorry, Davey. Have to be going without for now.
All right. Then, come on. Let's take this.
Oh, this must be the only bottle in the whole ship that hasn't been drunk dry by drunk dogs. He's holding that rum pretty tight. I think it might be surgically attached. I don't think I should use the fish there. I don't think I
should. Uh-huh.
Maybe if I made him sneeze, he would drop that rum. I'd have to grind these peppercorns up first, though.
Okay. What am I going to grind them up with?
Just another carelessly discarded mug. I've already got plenty.
Okay, what are we gonna... Do you have anything? Grindy?
Ahoy there, Melvin.
Ahoy!
Aren't you worried about smoking on ship?
Only when the captain be about, he'd be not too fond of it. Thinking it'd be dangerous for your health.
Mm-hmm. Okay.
I best be getting back to me duties as well.
Grinder.
These are bolted to the wall. I made quite an entrance. No going back that way. We'll always have the brig, B.
Okay. Grinder. Or something that'll grind. These things.
That's a wicked looking hook.
Yeah, have you seen a mortar or pestle?
That's just sloppy. I can't use the peppercorns with that. Maybe if I made him sneeze, he would drop that. I'd have to grind these pepper.
Okay. Am I gonna have to hint my way through this?
These are much too heavy to carry around.
How about?
I can't use the peppercorns with that.
Worth a shot.
I can't use the peppercorns with that.
Okay.
Let's look at something else, shall we?
Okay.
Hello, Juan.
Ahoy there!
I'm having trouble. Getting some rum.
I be just itching to visit the kitchen.
Oh, that's just dreadful.
Why must he whine about me poetic rhyme?
But I've been in the kitchen.
Okay. That's all for now.
Batter the hatchlings.
I did not use one of the crackers. Okay. Well. It looks like there might be something in there, but...
I can't use the peppercorns with that. I can't use the peppercorns with that. There's nothing to use the peppercorns with there. I can't use the peppercorns with that. I can't use the peppercorns with that.
Okay, well, what can you use the peppercorns with, huh?
Hello, Juan.
Ahoy there, matey.
I'm having trouble getting some rum.
I be just...
Oh,
wait.
Yep.
Do you have any more information?
Crack ale, crack ale.
Yeah, okay. Sure.
Here you go.
Down the hatch. The only portable source of rum be the bottle held by
Chef.
Francois Le Barbecue be sending him on a journey.
Okay. That's all for now.
Batter the hatchlings.
I can't use... Maybe I'd have...
Sure, I'll take a hint.
Still locked.
I'm sure it's going to be obvious once I see the hint, but that's the way the hints work. I'm assuming I'm at the point where I want to get this bottle of rum.
If I wanted that rum, I'd have to get him to drop it somehow.
So I want to make this guy sneeze by grinding up peppercorns so that he can...
Ahoy there.
Yep.
But I'm all out of swashbuckles.
Aye, nay bother. I'll be getting that for ya.
Oh, you can get me some swashbuckles. Okay.
Ahoy there, Bobby. Sorry, Davy. Have to be going without for now.
Right now, let me talk to this guy, but I'm probably going to want location.
Ahoy there, Davy.
I need... But I...
It's not how that works, but okay.
Ahoy there, Bobby.
Okay. Adventure games.
I don't think. I can't use the peppercorns with that.
Oh, I can't. Yes, use peppercorns with two hold.
I can't use the peppercorns with that.
Location! Location, location, location.
I can't use the peppercorns with that. I can't use the peppercorns with that.
Well, there is technically no kitchen, so I assume you mean the galley. alright. go.
I can't use the pep.
That's my hint. And we're just going to start using this with everything.
I can't use the peppercorns with that. I can't use the peppercorns with that.
Okay. Is there anything that I haven't clicked on in here yet? Yeah, I gotta get him up. Okay.
I don't think... If I could swim, escaping through that window might be a good idea. I can't use one with that.
Okay, so you can't make noise. What I was hoping for.
That's a fine stove, but I don't need to cook anything now.
How about the stuff that is cooking right now? No?
That cook should lay off the rum.
I feel like I have clicked on everything in here.
I don't think I should use the fish there. I don't think I should use the fish there. I don't think I should use the fish there. I don't think I should use the fish there.
All right, well.
I don't think I should use the fish there. There's a better view from here, fishy.
Oh. That'll do it.
He gives new meaning to being legless.
Okay.
The sticky rum all over the floor makes it feel more piratey, I think. Just another cat. I'm certain this doesn't... I'm not cleaning that. Nothing in there but air. Nothing in there but air.
Okay, it's in...
I'm not cleaning that.
Well, then how do you want me to get it?
Empty.
Yeah, we use peppercorns on the rum.
Let's spice up this rum. Sometimes I have no idea why I do the things I do. Sticky rum avec peppercorns. That's better. Bon voyage! I'm not cleaning that. Ah, rum. The all-purpose pirate accessory.
Yeah!
That doesn't need any rum.
Okay. Oh, man.
It looks like Pete is out for the count. It looks like Pete is out for the count.
Okay.
Still locked.
That didn't accomplish anything.
Davey, what now?
Pete's drunk.
Why, that scurvy, drooling, good-for-nothing, pox-ridden mongrel? Davey, you be swapping places with me.
All right, making progress.
Or I'll be yanking ye up by the ears.
Ah, freedom. I've made it. To this, island.
Groggy Island. Are you always talking to yourself like that?
Just you wait till I find the governor.
I be doing some business with the governor myself.
So?
Can you swim?
No.
Good. You be rowing me ashore. Into the jolly boat, jolly me pop.
Governor De Silva, pirates, captured, jolly Rover.
Now, pup. Slow down, catch your breath.
I was attacked by pirates, and they stole your shipment of Jolly Rover rum.
You lost the Jolly Rover?
Shipment of Jolly Rover for you.
Excellent. We'll settle accounts later.
That's the scoundrel that stole my shipment.
That's quite an allegation. Is this true, Lester?
Nay.
I see. My men will be by later.
Aye.
But...
I've heard quite enough of your excuses. Just return my deposit and you can be on your way.
But... No, I don't have 50 pieces of 8.
Oh, well, I suppose I have no choice but to clap you in irons.
Wait, I'm sure we can work something out.
Well, I suppose I could let you pay me 5 pieces of 8 each month until you can find 50 pieces of 8.
5 pieces of 8? Where can I get that kind of money?
Come now, you look like a resourceful pup. You'll think of something. Maybe one of the captains in town has work for you.
But...
Gaius, I'm a patient dog, but you are beginning to outstay your welcome.
Where would I find these captains?
Try the Stumble Inn.
Okay, that's a good name for an inn. Sup, guard?
Hello, officer.
Rufus!
Pleased to meet you, Rufus. The governor is a villain.
You don't know the half of it. He makes me stand out here in the... baking sun all day for only 2 pieces of 8 a month. And I know he makes a lot more than that.
That looks like a fun job.
Standing here in the sun all day in full uniform. Right, fun.
Carry on. This palm tree is shading the officer over there. Personally, I'd be worried about falling coconuts.
Fort.
The only way in? Is via the drawbridge.
Fort.
Location, location.
Fort.
I'd say this is well fortified, but then I'd need to be punished.
Alright, we're done. Hey there. I think the sound was coming through on the video. I don't know. That's a yummy treat. You're really munching that one up. All right. Another one. That one was from me. This one from the fan. That one tastes better, I bet. Knowing you. All right, girl. What do you say? What do you say? Not even gonna get a thank you out of it? Nothing? Lick them cats. Lick them. Whoa. Yeah. Yeah. Kinda work. Yeah, I know. I got nothing. All right. Say goodnight. I know you really want more, but we're done. Okay? Nothing there, sorry. We're all out. Yeah. Sorry. All right. Wrap this one up. Yeah, well, I can't control how good or bad these games are, so gotta remember that. Thank you for tuning in. This game was not good. We'll be back tomorrow with another one. Who knows? Maybe that one will be good. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Hang on. You really want one. Okay. Someone else redeemed one. You're going to have to say thank you by giving me your paw. All right. Whoa. Whoa. Too close. Way too close. All right. Now we're definitely done. Okay. All right. Thanks for the doggo treats. Thank you for tuning in. This is Matt signing off for... Wait a minute. I gave a treat, but I didn't actually show it on camera. Nuts! Hang on. One more. You're very lucky. You're very lucky. Good girl. Wonder why something felt off about that. Okay. Now we're flagged. We got two extras tonight. We're almost out. We're going to have to buy more. We have to buy more treats? Or we're going to have to dive into the bag of crunchies. No more jerky. Alright. That is definitely going to do it. For sure. Okay. Unless you want to hop up and say goodbye. You going to hop up? Hop up? Getting the shot? Hi. Alright. Yeah, I know. You're just going to sit there. I understand. I understand. I get it. Alright. We're definitely signing off now. Matt, Steam Cleaning, 31 games, 31 days. Good night, everybody.